PowerPoint supports playing videos right inside of a presentation. If you want to play a video automatically, though, you'll need to change a key setting. First, let's insert a video into the PowerPoint presentation. I'll come over to the Insert tab and choose Video on the right side, and let's choose Video on my PC. Now, I'll browse to where I have a video stored and insert it. Okay, now we have the video on our slide. You could click and drag to reposition it, and you can also press play to start playing the video. But if you want it to start automatically, here's how you can do that. Let's start off by making sure we've clicked on the video if it's not already selected, and then let's come over to the Playback tab up here on PowerPoint's ribbon. On the Playback tab, let's find the dropdown next to Start. Let's choose Automatically from this same list. Now, let's switch PowerPoint into Presentation View, and you'll see here that the video starts playing automatically. This is a great idea when you want the video to start on its own when you're presenting to an audience so that no clicks are required. Videos with this setting will play as soon as you switch to the slide that they're on. I'm Andrew Childress for Tuts Plus, and thanks for joining me.